What's up, Slick Block? It's your boy D.W.G Gamer. Last episode was very short because my recording cut out for some reason. So we're back with some more Shin Megami Tensei 5. Last time we were playing, we heard about a thumb-biting demon hunter. And we took down a demon nest. I'm probably very high level, like, I'm in, like, the 60s. A lot of my party is mid-50s, if we're ignoring the snake. The rainbow snake, not Hydra.
This'll do.
So yeah, man. Explore the Netherworld. I just go to sleep. I hate simplistically honest demons. Oh, I do. Clearly, that was a joke. There has to be a safe spot around here. Oh, shit. Oh, Kelpie. I'm gonna talk to that. I see. How about this? How about this?
I'm gonna get you horny.
very well. Want a revival key? Yeah, why not? Oh, man, you tell me it's enough, enough. How it should be. They should all be running away from me, terrified. How'd I go up here? I think I did, didn't I? I think I did. Lost. I don't know where I am. Don't you fucking. Fuck, man. Don't you do it. Don't you come over here. I'll run them pockets. I swear. And I screwed it over. If you're wondering how I keep screwing that up, is I'm auto-running, which is a fucking fun, amazing thing, right? I just got pointed direction after I set it to auto-run and run. The only downside to that is that sometimes you can overshoot shit. You know? That's what it does. Yeah, I really won't get in my way. Huh? Really? I'm trying to get that fucking grace, nigga! The grace!
Here.
All you niggas gonna die. Every last one! Maybe three. There it is. Damn it. Why? Three of you will survive. I'll still with the blood. Let's go. Well, I'll settle for two then.
This'll do.
It's gonna be fire.
Shit. I knew it was gonna be fire. Hydra have any eyes? That's the real question. What happened to Hydra's eyes? Where'd they go? Straight getting away this time, nigga. No new moon. It's chillin'. Two heads. I just realized that. And it doesn't float, it just slithers on the ground. Might be able to get both of the green symbols. Maybe. There's a quest over here I gotta go accept. Big thing. Did she say I'm not cute? Or I'm too cool to be considered cute? Like, what? What does that mean? What are you actually getting at here, man? Huh? Mothmen aren't even in this area. Not this way. What was I wanting to come over here for again? Let's record. Yes. Yes, World of Shadows. I just got what I was looking for from that one demon nest. That's right.
Welcome to the world. You wish to learn. Oh? You wish to learn this. You wish to learn.
Okay.
Return.
There's some here. No, you don't. No, you don't. I think she said she wanted me to capture 10. It is weird that Leon must have surrounded herself with Mothman. I mean, like, do they even have dicks? Like, do they? I don't know why he came out of nowhere like that. A new skill to spice up a massacre. Yes. I guess. I don't know. I guess it depends how you define protection. Indiscriminately slaughtering your opponent may not actually be protection. That is definitely what I'm about to do right now. Indiscriminately slaughter my opponent. Shit. This is bothering me. All the single attacks should be down here. Multi attacks should be up here. There we go. You know who else is bothering me? Let me go to you. She wanted dead. I mean, captured. I might have to go and get, start getting the level 2 element bonuses for my character. And I'm not one-shotting these level 29s and 30s. I'm like double their level. It's crazy. You know what I'm saying? It's a little disheartening. Disconcerting. This something. Beat that guy. I'm pretty up there. Isn't another save point. There's typically speaking two in each region. Like, I must be missing it. I must be missing it somewhere. I don't know if I believe that. Because I can see a grace right there. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's a little weird. I can see my treasure there, but you're selling me. Even like the spot right here that has this little cutback. It's like a save spot. Maybe that's too close. That could be too close. Seconds there. Ah, there it is. I see it. I must have missed it earlier. Trying to go my deeds again, just to save that little quest. Sure, there's no red niggas up here. blocked by an invisible wall? Ugh. Is this where we're gonna finally run into Sayori? Nope.
As I thought. I, Fionn McCool, shall test your strength.
Yes, that's the non-biting demon. What do you say his name was? Fionn Cool? That's a weird ass name. Yes. Oh, I mean, Cumhaill. That would be cool. Okay. Cum? Oh, that's a... Cumhaill. That's a horrible ass name. Oh. I don't know if any of y'all have that name in real life, but... That is a horrible ass name. What's that skin name? He looks Scandinavian, but it might, you know what it actually might be? It might be Celtic. Wait, the lightning. That's good to know. Might resist darkness, but that's fine. I'm just trying to poison him. Feel like big banging it. She's a gamma. Gamma. I think that's like what Nori. No, but Loki, well, he's a... Oh, well, he's a tyrant. Oh, he won't attack.
He's my classmate.
Fairly speaking, I am a horrible demon. I'm the baddest of all demons. I'm what all demons want to be. Alright. That's why I'm joining my night parade of 100 demons.
What does that mean?
So you're attempting to rescue your friend from Lamu. I apologize for my hastiness. Although you can see how you played a part in it as well, I'm sure.
That does not make sense. You attacked me.
When I saw a demon escorting a human on their own here, naturally I became very suspicious.
We were
couldn't ask the question.
Bethel. Ah, you mean the servants of that god. So, you're looking for the other humans.
Servants of that god? Yeah, that guy.
If you're referring to the students that the demons had abducted, I've already assisted them. Though, I admit I don't know whether or not that was all of them. They are at a ferry village southwest from here. The ferries there are sheltering them.
Ferry village? Wonderful. Thank you so much.
But heed these words. The demons of chaos, the forces of Lamu, are powerful foes indeed, and these lands are replete with them. Even Bethel's power cannot reach here.
Is Bethel the name of the god?
By leaving quick as you can.
That may be the case, but I need to help my friend.
I understand. Then, please show an abundance of caution as you make your way. May we meet again, should fate deem it so.
We should tell Yuzuru about the fairy village. Maybe Miyazu is there. Okay, I've sent him a message. Hopefully he'll head there right away. We should get going as well.
To the fairy village, or to look for that one nigga? La Moon.
Readings coming from that village. I recommend we investigate.
To the fairy village it is. He does sound like a bitch, like that ain't no joke, but... How dare you run from me? You're supposed to be a war goddess. Where is your pride? Face me! Summon your familiars! Bring your armies! And fight me! Very well. Yeah, why not? I'm gonna get all that back. Man. All of it. It's all going to come back. What's going on down here? I'm gonna ignore that. Damn it. Easier way to get up here. I don't know how, but I ain't take it. Or can you get novels from vending machines in Japan? Is that like a thing? Fucking going. Oh, Baphomet. I haven't ran into no Baphomets yet. Who is succubus? And why should I do that for you when you just fucking attacked me? Almost there. Almost there. Almost at the top of the tower. Who is where is succubus? I haven't seen no succubi here. The same drains sexual energy from humans. That's one of those ones. I'm not sure if I should have gave her that bottle. I'm not sure. I'm almost at the village. I guess we'll end it here. Next episode is going to be called The Fairy Village, probably. I don't know. But yeah, man. If you enjoyed the episode, leave a like and comment down below to tell me what part of the episode you enjoyed. This is D.W.G Gamer with Slick Block Mafia. Subscribe to join Slick Block in Deuces SBM. D.W.G is out. Peace.